City established according to the relief can still be seen. There are buildings of all ages from the 4th century before Christ until the 20th century. So a lot of buildings which were you can see historical, and also buildings which was built more than 3,000 years ago, and or 500, 700, 1,000 years ago. So the name of the city, it was called as a Bihar. Before Bukhara was called as a Bihar. Bihar is derived from the Sanskrit word from Vihara, which means the meeting place of Buddhist monks. Before Islam, so you know, Bukhara was famous not only in Islamic area era, but also it was also famous in Buddhist religion. It was a Buddhist center before Islam. Vihara, the name Bukhara came from word Sanskrit word.
Karenji. So this is Independence Square on your left side. Before it was called as a Lenin Square or Red Square. So you know, in all 15 countries there must be a Red Square in Soviet Union time. In Moscow they have a Red Square, you know?
Yeah.
Yes, in Kazakhstan, everywhere. In Tashkent it was called as a Lenin Square, Red Square. But thanks to Allah, we become independent, and from 1991, September 1, this changed into Independence Square. Alhamdulillah, shukran, kepada Allah, sallallahu alayhi Muhammad. You tell.